My next video is actually one of my songs again. It's called These Words. It was my first single in America, and it was actually my biggest song in Europe. This is the American version of the song, and it's the director's cut. The version that everyone saw in America was actually an edited version that the label, because it was my first song in America, they got kind of super like nervous about it, and they decided to cover up the coolest part of the video with animation, which you know, I was upset about at the time, but the video ended up being a number one video anyway. But I wanted everyone to see the director's cut because it's much cooler, and we use a lot of green screen, and you've got the real feet of all these amazing people who helped me out in the video, and yeah, you'll see it. It speaks for itself.